The gods, that Hercules did best now meet and plan. They swear revenge upon him, simmering with rage. First, Hera hisses loudly, Hercules shall die. But no, a long and difficult disease, says Zeus. In celebration, all the guests toast Hercules. Their chalices are full, like water wine does flow. Our hero can't refuse with grace to share the toasts, all given in his honor. And so he drinks and drinks. But when his servant looks away from wine and cups, a potion finds its way into the hero's drink. As wife Megara smiles at guests and Hercules, with no idea what the future next shall bring. A year has passed since Hercules the potion drank. A year of sickness, fever struck, abed and ill. Each day, despair has filled the fair Megara's heart. 'Tis said that good and evil balance ever find. Once more it's so. But when our hero health has found, he looks and sees that Hellas now a desert is.
Thank you.